The mean. Come on, kids, really, it's not so bad. Grab your data numbers from the table, and first, you start to add. When you finally have them added up, then can you only divide? Because this is how you find the mean. Yes, the average number, that's right. Now that you found the average number, you see what I mean? Ha, ha, yeah, yeah. Come on, everybody, just do it again, please. Add them up and then you divide by the total number in the table, that's right. Add them up and then you divide by the total number in the table, that's right.